All right. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play with Syncr0. Sorry for the lack of updates, but I've been busy with a few upgrades. Got myself some money, and then I decided to, you know, piecemeal myself a few upgrades, you know, such as this chair I get to sit on, and, you know, the green screen. I'm still working on technology. I'm sure that I don't look quite right. I'm a little late. I was supposed to make a surprise video for Halloween, but never got around to that. I did have a lot of fun hanging out with a friend of mine, Carmen. So, without further ado, let's go and murder some demons that are trying to murder me. This is going to be a quick video tonight. It's more of a test thing. I'm sure there are going to be demons here who are going to try to murder me. So let's go try to murder them back. Yeah. Mission statements. Well, 79%. Almost good to go. You also might notice that, the screen looks a little better. That's because I got a new 4K monitor. So my game should just look that much better. 95%. What are you going to do? Right. Alright. Let's go murder things.
Diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
Let's kill things!
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Beating the game, and you can tell I have a double kill already.
Yes, leak detected. Warning.
Give me your key card. Oh no, give me your hand. Meaty. Is there anything we're about to miss here? I'm not really. Have been gibbed. Yes, left for dead.
Access granted. Gas leak stopped.
Let's murder some demons. You are now. Fine, miss. Yeah! Step on your own face!
threat reduced by 25%.
Where am I supposed to go now? Really, I killed more gore nests. Booyakasha! Oh, trust me, that hurt you more than hurt me. Anyone killed down there?
Thank you.
Ghostbusters. Where are you going? Don't run! I'm your friend!
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Now you shall see me vaporize these guys. That's right, I didn't say vaporize. I said vaporize. Boom! Vaporize.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. We will establish a new system and move humanity into the future.
Pop that shit!
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Let us pop the next bit. Oh, let's get all crazy up in here. Where is that barrel? God, I know it's in here somewhere.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum save levels. Lockdown disengaged.
Alright, now where's the next one? Up there, okay.
Turbine room doors now open.
Wait, that's Duke Nukem, I'm sorry. Here's where I can fulfill my challenge. That was three of them. There we go. Yes! All right. Oh, it's up there. It exploded.
Warning. Core temperature reaching critical levels.
Oh, it's about to get good here, kiddies.
Stabilized.
I feel good. Good.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Hello, Amazed Old
Olivia
Scientist Lady.
Pace. Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
Reloaded. Argent Energy Tower.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
Madness.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Kill her, I think. Yeah, I beat the game. Definitely gonna kill her. Why, hello. Beat you.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
All right. And that's been Doom. A lot of insane cackling. Hope you're entertained. And I'll try to update more often now. But have fun, just watch me win, watch me lose, but have fun watching. This has been Syncr0. Syncr0 out.